Why do you want to know? No. Believe it or not, I haven't really done any soft drugs either. I've never smoked weed. I drink a lot of alcohol though, so that makes up for it.